Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Dr. Monu Moon and we are so close to crossing the mark of 1 million total views on the channel. I'm really really grateful for all the love that you have been showing in past 1 or 2 years. In this video particularly, I'm going to talk about all the online applications that are there in the market to prepare for your FMG examination, next examination, NEET PG and USMLE. I'll try to make another video for the resources for PLAB. So I'm going to talk about 5 online applications in this video, particularly about PLAB and MERO, which are Indian exam oriented, and then about the USMLE exam oriented videos such as Lecturios, Osmosis and Emboss. So please stay tuned till the end of the video. Now if you wish to know about particular one application, I'll put the links in the description box below, as into you should skip to what part of the video to know about that application. I'll start with the Indian exam oriented applications, which are mainly two: TrapLadder versus MERO. A lot of people has been asking me about this TrapLadder versus MERO thing, which is better for FMG, which is better for NEET PG. So I'll explain about that in a bit. First I'll talk about TrapLadder because I've already studied from the same faculty, but I took offline classes. So here is a short preview of TrapLadder application, and at the end of this preview I'll talk about all the pros and cons of this application. These are the 19 faculties of the TrapLadder that are there right now. The best part about TrapLadder is the rapid revision notes and videos. So if you are an upcoming foreign medical graduate who will write the exam soon, and if you have already covered your textbook, the best thing would be to go through the rapid revision notes and videos. Then they provide you with 2 mock tests each month. You can take that as well. And I have provided you with one number you can call or WhatsApp. Now as I mentioned in the preview, rapid revision is for the people who have already covered from any of the textbooks or whose basics are already strong and wish to appear for a December examination, or I think it's too late for you to prepare from rapid revision notes for August and September attempt. But if you are preparing for December attempt and you are good with your basics and you have studied from the textbook, you should go for rapid revision notes and videos. Also, if you can't afford the full TrapLadder application, you can go for rapid revision. The one question that I got regarding TrapLadder was if we can use the rapid revision notes for the FMG examination if we haven't studied previously from any other app or any other textbook and our basics are not strong. By the question, it means if you can just read rapid revision notes alone and pass the FMG, my answer would be no, because either your basic should be strong or you should just go for the full TrapLadder subscription. Another favorite thing about TrapLadder is that they give a subject-wise subscription, which is highly, highly beneficial. Let's say you have studied Obs and Gyna, Internal Medicine, Surgery nicely, but you're not strong at your preclinical subject. What you can do is opt for subject-wise subscription. It saves your time, it saves your money, and you can, let's say you're doing pharmacology from TrapLadder by Dr. Govind Rai Garg. He's really good, I've studied from that teacher. So go through the pharmacology one, and once you have finished the subject, you can go and buy another subject. So that way you are saving both your money and the time. There are 2 set of the videos that are available on the TrapLadder. One is for FMG examination and one is for NEET PG. Now one of you guys asked if the content is same or different in both of these sets. The videos are different, the teachers are same, but the content is different. For the NEET PG one, they have added extra points that you need to learn for NEET PG. Now I would always prefer TrapLadder for FMG preparation over any other application or over any other source. The second application that I'm going to talk about is MERO, which is highly, highly famous to prepare for your NEET PG. Like, a lot of Indian graduates who have been studying in India and who are preparing for NEET PG has recommended me this application to prepare for NEET PG. Although it can be used for FMG exam as well, the content of both TrapLadder and MERO are really, really good. You just need to check which teachers are there in which application and what discounts they are offering. So for the MERO application, the preview is here. Of the MERO team, but yes, another positive point about MERO is that they have a huge number of MCQ questions. The questions that are provided are about 17,000, so those are a lot of MCQs if you wish to practice for NEET PG. Now talking about the teachers from the Mero, I've studied personally, like I have taken the live classes of three teachers, which is Akshay Arora ma'am for Obs and Gyna, Mr. Ravi Raj for Anatomy and Mr. Singaram for Pediatrics. All the teachers were really, really good. I cannot comment on other teachers. There are a lot of offers that are going on in the Mero application as well. So I'll put all the important contacts number, all the links that are important to you in the description box below. So you go and check them out. So in a short, like if I wish to explain it in a shorter term, it should not matter if you are taking prep ladder or Mero. What should matter to you is how much money do you have, which teacher are you aiming for. You can go subject wise, you can go for your rapid revision notes from prep ladder, you can choose your Mero and finish all the videos. So it entirely depends upon you. This was it for the Indian exam oriented application. So I'll give you a preview of all these three applications, and then you can go on their websites, go on their links and check these three apps individually. Usually they give you 5 to 10 days of free trial, so you can see which one works for you the best. So here is the preview of the videos. The best thing about Emboss application is their QBank session. You can create your own customized QBank depending upon the subject that you have studied recently or depending upon the system that you have studied recently. You can customize it according to the difficulty level. You can customize it according to the number of questions. Let's say you are not in the mood to do a 500 or 300 question bank. You can just choose 10, 15, 20 depending upon how much time do you have. Another great thing about the applications that I'm going to talk about, including Lecturio, Osmosis and Emboss, is that you can use them during your regular university classes. They give you a good clinical knowledge, and let's say you are not any exam oriented, you haven't decided if you wish to do your USMLE, PLAB or your foreign medical graduate examination, you can use this. This is the preview of the Lecturio app. Now it is exam oriented for USMLE, but I guess the next exam is going to be clinical as well, so you can use these videos. The one good thing about Lecturio is a lot of videos are free. As you could see, 51 videos in the biochemistry are free. So I'll give you an example of one of them.
We've seen how enzyme flexibility enables enzymes to accomplish what they accomplish, but enzymes do have constraints that they have to work in. I've mentioned in these presentations numerous times now that enzymes and cells all are governed by the rules of the universe. That is, they can't change the energies of reactions. And so those are true for cells, and those are also true for enzymes. Now, enzymes, as we will see, are tricky little things. I've mentioned how enzymes cheat, and enzymes are going to cheat with respect to
the apps that are for USMLE or that are USMLE oriented. Now, they're highly, highly beneficial if you need to brush off your MBBS years. Now you can plan your timetable in this app, and you can custom your tests as well. This is a preview of the Osmosis app. You can go organ system wise or subject wise. That is one of the greatest point about Osmosis. Now you can go and check out their free videos on YouTube as well. I used Osmosis during my regular classes in my university. I'll give you an example of a cortisol video in the adrenal hormones here. The videos are really, really interesting and high content.
Cortisol is a steroid hormone that helps regulate the metabolic and immune pathways of our body. Cortisol belongs to the glucocorticoid class of hormones produced by a pair of adrenal glands which are located above each kidney. Each gland is made up of an inner medulla, which secretes catecholamines, and an outer cortex. The adrenal cortex itself is divided into three zones, each one secreting a different steroid hormone.
Now this was the example. I love the way they have presented the videos. So if you wish to prepare for USMLE or any of the clinical subjects, please go for this application. This is a preview of the Osmosis app. You can go organ system wise or subject wise. That is one of the greatest point about Osmosis. Now you can go and check out their free videos on YouTube as well. I used Osmosis during my regular classes in my university. I'll give you an example of a cortisol video in the adrenal hormones here. The videos are really, really interesting and high content.
Cortisol is a steroid hormone that helps regulate the metabolic and immune pathways of our body. Cortisol belongs to the glucocorticoid class of hormones produced by a pair of adrenal glands which are located above each kidney. Each gland is made up of an inner medulla, which secretes catecholamines, and an outer cortex. The adrenal cortex itself is divided into three zones, each one secreting a different steroid hormone. The outer...
Now, this was the example. I love the way they have presented the videos. So, if you wish to prepare for USMLE or any of the clinical subjects, please go for this application. This is the preview of the Lecturio app. Now, it is exam-oriented for USMLE. But I guess the next exam is going to be clinical as well, so you can use these videos. The one good thing about Lecturio is a lot of videos are free. As you could see, 51 videos in the biochemistry are free. So I'll give you an example of one of them.
We've seen how enzyme flexibility enables enzymes to accomplish what they accomplish. But enzymes do have constraints that they have to work in. I've mentioned in these presentations numerous times now that enzymes and cells all are governed by the rules of the universe. That is, they can't change the energies of reactions. And so those are true for cells, and those are also true for enzymes. Now, enzymes, as we will see, are tricky little things. I've mentioned how enzymes cheat, and enzymes are going to cheat with respect to
the apps that are for USMLE or that are USMLE oriented. Now, they're highly, highly beneficial if you need to brush off your MBBS years. Now, you can plan your timetable in this app and you can custom your tests as well. For the second half of the video, I'm going to talk about the resources that you can use for USMLE, like the online paid resources one. Emboss, Lecturio and Osmosis. Now, Osmosis and Lecturio are coming up with 40 to 45% of discount for the people who are preparing right now, like in the corona pandemic. And Emboss has already given about $1 million worth scholarship. I got this scholarship and about 4 to 5 people who were on my Instagram. I had posted about the application form and they filled it and they got the scholarship, like 3 to 6 months of free Emboss scholarship. So these guys are also doing some great job. They usually come up with huge discounts from time to time. I had used Emboss during my 5th year and Osmosis from YouTube. Now, Osmosis is also on YouTube. There are some free videos that you can go and check that one out. For the Lecturio, you need to pay entirely. So this was it for this video and I hope it made some sense. I hope it was not a long video and it was helpful for you. So thank you so much for staying tuned until the end of this video. Please do watch, share and subscribe with your friends. Also, I have been posting a lot of FMG questions, like MCQ questions, about 10 to 15, 20 daily. So go and check those one out on my Instagram page. Thank you so much for watching.